So you're headed to a local pond for an afternoon of fishing. Can you identify the different species of fish you're likely to reel in? Let's find out. Before we get started, just a little disclaimer. This is by no means an all-encompassing list of what's in New York's fresh waters. To find out what other species you can catch from public lakes, ponds, streams, and rivers, visit DEC's Places to Fish webpages. First up, we have two sunfish species. They're easy to catch, found throughout the state, and often the first fish caught by first-time anglers. The first species is a bluegill. They get their name from what you can probably guess, a bluish color on their gill cover. They also have a dark, dusky spot at the base of their dorsal fin. Pumpkin seed sunfish can look very similar to bluegills, but there's one identifying characteristic that sets them apart, a red spot on their gill cover. They also have wavy turquoise bands across their face. Both species eat plant material, insects, zooplankton, and small fish. Another member of the sunfish family is the largemouth bass. You can learn a lot about where a fish might live by looking at its body coloration and pattern. Largemouth bass have a long, dark band that extends down their body and most times have a greenish color to them, so it makes sense that they're usually found in shallow, weedy areas of lakes, ponds, and rivers. They also prefer cover, such as logs, docks, and stumps. We won't get into smallmouth bass for this video, but the correct way to tell the difference between a largemouth and a smallmouth bass is to look at the jaw. On a largemouth bass, the jaw extends past the eye. In a smallmouth, it doesn't. Largemouth bass are predators, so they'll eat basically anything they can get their mouths around. That means fish, worms, snakes, and frogs. Next up is a yellow perch. It's yellow and sometimes orangish coloration with dark vertical bands that run down its body makes this species pretty easy to identify. Yellow perch can be found throughout the state in shallow, weedy sections of rivers, lakes, and ponds, and primarily feed on insects, small fish, and invertebrates. Yellow perch are considered one of the tastiest freshwater fish by anglers. Next is a chain pickerel. Chain pickerel are small members of the pike family and get their name from the chain-like markings that run down the sides of their body. They can be found in shallow, weedy areas of ponds, lakes, and rivers. Chain pickerel are considered a lion-weight predator. Their greenish-yellow coloration allows them to blend in with the weeds, so they hang out there and wait for something to swim by, then dart out to grab their prey. Prey items of pickerel mainly include other fish and frogs. Pickerel, unlike the other species we've covered in this video, have very sharp teeth, so you never want to stick your fingers in their mouth. Let's see if you can guess this last fish. If you guessed catfish, you're close. It's a brown bullhead. Just think of them as the mini members of the catfish family. Like catfish, bullhead also have a set of barbels, or whiskers, on the front of their heads that allow them to sense things in the water. Their eyes are very small, so to compensate for their not-so-great vision, they rely heavily on using their barbels to locate food. Bullhead are bottom feeders and nocturnal, so they feed more actively at night. To learn about New York's other fascinating fish species, check out the Fishes of New York chapter in the iFish New York Beginner's Guide to Freshwater Fishing on DEC's website.